Black History starting King Campbell.
How you doing? How you doing? Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Ken Campbell, and I'm going to be your host today. Today's contestants are Joy Adams.
Hi.
And Stephen Todd.
Hello.
Okay, today's topic is the Montgomery bus boycott. Stephen and Joy, are you ready?
Ready.
Today's first question is, the beginning of the Montgomery bus boycott led to the formation of which group? Stephen.
MIA.
Correct. MIA stood for the Montgomery Improvement Association. And it aimed to tackle segregation in areas such as education and transport. Today's next question is, another key player in the Montgomery bus boycott was Joanne Robinson, leader of the WPC. But what did the WP stand for? Joy.
Women's Political Council.
Correct. Joanne Robinson informed the black population in Montgomery of the proposed boycott. Today's third question is, how long did the bus boycott last?
299 days.
Incorrect. The correct day is 381 days. After the Supreme Court upheld the ruling that segregation on buses was unconstitutional in November 1956, the boycott officially ended in December 20, 1956. Well, the game is all tied up. Looks like we're going to a commercial break.
I'm a spaceman. The moon and sun and all the stars are great big Tootsie Roll Pops.
I'm a princess.
Yes, my lord, it's a party tonight. We'll have Tootsie Roll Pops. All of the kids in the neighborhood say Tootsie Roll Pops are triple good. Triple good.
And do you know why? Sure, because one, there's good-tasting hard candy outside. And two, there's a delicious center of Tootsie Roll inside. And three, only Tootsie Roll Pops are such fun to eat. That's why they're triple good.
And don't forget, Tootsie Roll Pops come in a party pack, too. 10 pops in assorted flavors. There's a game on the back that's lots of fun to do.
All of the kids in the neighborhood say Tootsie Roll Pops are triple good. Triple good.
You'll love Tootsie Roll Pops.
A Northwest Mountie, and he's been trailing this desperate character for 3 years.
And I'm tired. Well, it's him or me.
Uh-oh. He's got an aching head, an upset stomach,
and an empty gun.
What you need is some Alka-Seltzer. You know what they always say.
Yeah, a Mountie always gets his man.
Oh, no. I mean about Alka-Seltzer. Relief is just a swallow away.
Well.
Down, down, down the stomach through. Round, round, round the system too. With Alka-Seltzer, they always say.
Bless that relief-giving Alka-Seltzer.
For that headachy, upset feeling, take Alka-Seltzer. Relief is just a swallow away.
Triple good. You'll...
Hi, my name is Ty. I'm here with Rosa Parks to interview her.
Hi, Rosa.
Mrs. Rosa, why did you refuse to give your seat to the white man?
I didn't feel that anyone should have more power over someone else because of the color of their skin.
In that same day, did you work a long shift?
Yes. I worked long and hard that day. I was tired, and tired of being treated like I was none to the white man but dirt.
After the spark of the Montgomery bus boycott, what did you do?
Well, I was employed as a secretary for the Montgomery chapter of the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People.
How did you feel being a national icon of civil rights and African American pride?
It was an honor being looked at as someone who made a difference among many African Americans. I didn't do this for fame or to be in the history books. This was because it was time to stand up and change the world, and it really does take more than one person to make a difference.
Thank you for coming to see us, Mrs. Rosa Parks.
Thank you for having me. Well, I guess I better go back into time now.
Hello, folks, and this is 5 o'clock news in the morning. Today, Monday, September 23rd, 1957, nine African-American students set off to Little Rock Central High School. The ensuing Little Rock crisis, in which students were initially prevented from entering the racially segregated school. On their first day of school, troops from the Arkansas National Guard would not let them enter the school, and they were followed by mobs making threats to lynch them.
Such an extreme situation has been created in Little Rock. This challenge must be met, and with such measures as will preserve to the people as a whole their lawfully protected rights in a climate permitting their free and fair exercise. In the present case, the troops are there pursuant to law solely for the purpose of preventing interference with the orders of the court.
I'm trying to tell the folks why this happened. The U.S. Supreme Court issued its historic Brown v. Board of Education on May 17, 1954. The decision declared all laws established for segregation unconstitutional, and it called for desegregation of all schools throughout the nation. After the decision, the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People, or the NAACP, attempted to register all black students in previously all white schools and cities throughout the South. In Little Rock, the capital city of Arkansas, the Little Rock School Board agreed to comply with the High Court's ruling.
A great balls of fire!
You take my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love by the man saying. You broke my wheel, my brother's wheel.
Hey, let's take a minute and meet Clark Kent, star of Superman.
Chief, believe me, you're in for a treat just as soon as Jimmy gets back here.
Great Caesar's ghost, what's holding him up? You know I can't work without a good breakfast.
Chief, Jimmy's bringing a box of Kellogg's Sugar Smacks.
All the more reason for hurrying. Confound it, that boy knows I like those new Sugar Smacks.
And he knows I do, too. And that's a cinch.
Well, here I am. Young man, if you spill those new Sugar Smacks, you're fired.
Golly, Chief, I hadn't opened up the box yet. But I'm going to now.
Well, I guess we all agree on Sugar Smacks.
Right.
Folks, don't wait. Get Kellogg's new Sugar Smacks. They're better than ever. Puffs of wheat, sugar toasted, and candy sweet.
You bet. Just get Kellogg's Sugar Smacks, brand new.
Well, you know you make me wanna shout, kick my heels up and down, throw my hands up and down, throw my head back and down. Come on now, don't forget to say you will. Don't forget to say yeah, 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 yeah.
Say you will.
Say it right now, baby.
Say you will.
Come on, come on.
Say you will.
Say that you
will.
Come on now.
Say
that you love me.
Say
that you need me.
Say
that you want me.
Say
you wanna please me. Come on now.
Say,
come on now.
Say,
come on now.
Say,
I still remember.
Do-do-do.